So it's finally here, and it's next. We are back on Friday Night SmackDown. Anxiously awaiting the wedding of General Manager Theodore Long and Crystal Marshall. And there's the groom in his hometown. Theodore Long here in Atlanta. What a night. Look at the smile. What must he be feeling inside?
The luckiest man alive.
I know.
Theodore Rufus Long. He's lived in Atlanta for the last 100 years. He's about to get married now. In Atlanta, and his boys walking down the next Mrs. Layfield. Get used to that aisle, darling. It's going to be us soon.
Antoine Long, Theodore's son, and of course, Michelle McCool. There is a longtime friend, Butch Reed, along with Tori Wilson, bridesmaids and groomsmen.
Butch Reed, Ron Simmons, one of the second greatest tag teams of all time, right behind the APA, little team called Doom.
Ron Simmons, the best man, and Vicky Guerrero.
Ron Simmons was the best man in my last wedding. Johnny Key West, Ron Simmons was.
All right. Everybody, here comes the bride.
Absolutely gorgeous.
Absolutely amazing.
A stunning bride.
No, I mean that she's marrying Teddy Long.
Theodore Long, one of the luckiest men on this planet.
You think? There's nobody close. Look at how amazing Crystal looks. She's gorgeous. A little clumsy, but gorgeous.
A bit nervous.
What do you remember when you were a bride?
I was never a bride, but wouldn't you be nervous in front of all these people?
I'd be nervous walking up there with Michelle McCool and Tori Wilson.
That's okay. That's all right. You just fail for your love. Brothers and sisters, we're gathered here today in the eyes of God to witness the holy union of Theodore and Crystal. Before we commence with our ceremony, we shall share a gift that Theodore's got for his lovely bride. His song, Let's Get Married. Jagged Edge.
That's right. Wave your hands, everybody. Wave your hands, everybody, with Jay. Wave your hands, everybody. Wave your hands, everybody, with J.E. See, first of all, all these so-called players wouldn't tell you this. I'ma be real and say what's on my heart. Take this chance and make the love feel relevant. Didn't you know my love just gonna start? Ooh, when I think about all the years relationship, who knew we'd make it this far? And I think about, where would I be if we were to just fall apart? And I can't stand it all.
Leave me at the altar in your white dress.
25th. Jagged Edge. Y'all give me the Jagged Edge. All right. And now it's time to join Theodore and Krista in holy matrimony. Praise Jesus. Yeah. Can I get an amen?
Amen.
I said, can I get another amen?
Yeah. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen, Reverend.
All right.
Amen, Reverend.
Woo. That was the worst singing I ever heard right there. Now, as I was saying, it is now time to join Theodore and Krista in holy matrimony. My friends, you have to come together in this arena so that the Lord can seal and strengthen your love and presence of God.